My students this year are amazing. They love to learn. They are ready for anything. I am always looking for new ways for them to be able to demonstrate their knowledge, new things for them to use.
We are very creative.
I love Adobe Spark because it keeps my students completely engaged. It's also intuitive, so it's not difficult for them to jump right in. It is endless what I can do with this. We can do it for history. We can even do it for science experiments and investigations. We decided to make a Spark video about what makes fourth grade awesome.
In fourth grade, we did shell art.
Probably the biggest reason they love it is because they can personalize it. There is a lot of choice involved. Every single person's is totally unique. The voice, the pictures, the icons, the text. They also can choose a variety of themes for their video. It really gives them a feel of they're truly making a movie. It's so much more than just a paper. It's an entire experience that people can watch.
We love The Lion King, and in the play, I was a hyena.
I love the fact that they can use their voices, bringing life to what they actually have written. It makes it so personal to them. They can use it at home, they can work on it no matter where they are. They can share with their family and their grandparents and their classmates. It's really nice to be able to give them a glimpse into what their children are doing during the day, what they're learning. I think what I love most about my job is when they know that they have learned something and that they own it and they're like, oh, I got it, it's me. I'm always trying to make learning fun and exciting and engaging. And when I'm using Adobe Spark, it's fun to learn it, it's fun to share what we've learned, it's fun.